right back. I left my address in the bottom of my letter. I heard you were in a halfway house, I hope you're feeling better. I remember back in the day you got so drunk you woke up with puke on your sweater. Now look at you, you're a drama setter, having dreams that a black Beretta was at your head. Maybe you just need to back at me, cause I was in a rush to scribble my address neatly. But anyways, fuck it, how you living, how's your family? I just found out my oldest brother likes to take dick up his fanny, and my dad left me when I was two, but other than that, shit's doing just dandy. I started snorting pills when I was in high school and got trashed on the weekends, but I was hoping one day me and you could meet up and become friends. I was reading about you and I heard my life was kinda similar to yours. Shit, my mama drank herself to sleep till she used to bitch at me to do my chores. She slept on the couch while she snored, and finally she woke up when she rolled over onto the floor and decided to go into her bedroom. Before I used to have to go out, I had to spray perfume so my mama wouldn't assume I wasn't blowing fumes up my nose, and marijuana smoke wasn't on my clothes. This life I lived is fucked up, man. So for me, stand. Please respond, come on, I'm your biggest fan, young. So I hope to hear from you soon before you shoot yourself in the head with your stepfather's gun. Even though that'd be fun. Just have patience, son. So one love, young.
Without pop, man, I don't know when it's gonna fucking stop. Trouble sleeping at night, making words like the sheepin' for Skype. Put the rat poison to your fucking lungs, you ain't give a fuck, man. An 18-wheel truck? Nah, that shit couldn't stop you. You got yourself thinking you're invincible. Man, don't forget about that scholarship. You're still growing, you don't even know you're tall and shit. You would get your homework done and now you're struggling. You don't know if the pigs come, you run a dip. I need some expertise, I need some help for sheep. This is Ronnie, I'm tired of myths, I want some chronic.